Today's video, I'm going to be doing a try-on haul of all my one-piece bathing suits that I currently own and also some that I bought recently. They are very affordable, so I think you guys will like that. And also, I'm going to be giving you my honest review on these one-piece bathing suits as well. For my first one, I got a really cute, sexy, low-cut one-piece swimsuit. This one is from Zoffel. Look how beautiful this is. It has a really nice like V plunge in the front and the very nice low in the back. And I really like this because it has no padding. It was very comfortable to wear. I actually already did a photo shoot a while ago on my Instagram of this bathing suit. So if you don't have me on Instagram yet, go follow me on there. This is really cute. It is pretty thin, but it doesn't show through. Also, just a reminder that when I did wear this to the beach, my red ink from the middle ran into my white. So when you get home, you might want to wash it through some cold water to prevent that. Also, I forgot to mention, this bathing suit comes pretty high on your hips. It is a tea bag, but bigger than a regular tea bag. And it also has some really nice, comfortable elastic spaghetti straps that do not slip off your shoulders. So that's another great thing about this bathing suit. This one's super elegant and super delicate. This one is from Naked Wardrobe and their Nicole line. And I think I got a size small and it runs true to size. I love how when you wear this, you feel super comfortable. It's not too loose, it's not too tight. Also, it's super soft. It makes you wear, you don't even want to take it off at all. And it crisscrosses in the back. It still has a nice butt where it gives you that nice bottom to it, which I like. This bathing suit here is from Naked Wardrobe as well, and it's in their Nicole line. I love this bathing suit. It's a beautiful nude color. Again, it has that same fabric as the last one. It's very delicate, very soft and thin material. Elegant lace up front and the low back line in the back. And this one gives you a nice tank top feel, not like a spaghetti strap. And I love the bottom of this bathing suit. It's not a thong, but it gives you that nice cheeky look. This rib knit one piece swimsuit is from Forever 21. I fell in love with this when I saw this bathing suit, but what makes this one different is I love the type of fabric this is. It's like a knitted like stripe type of fabric. Super stretchy, it has a nice pad in the front and it has that V-neck in the front as well. And then when you get to the back, it crisscrosses and then it ties up in the back. Super cute, I love how it turns into like spaghetti strap, super trendy. And in this swimsuit, I got a size small. I would probably have gotten a size extra small if they had it. Okay, so now on to another white one. This one, I can see myself going to a private island and enjoying myself. I think this is very unique and I'm not quite sure where I actually bought this from. I want to say Amazon, believe it or not, but this is in a size small, and this bathing suit really is nice because it's not thin, but also has a really great lining, and it gives you that scoop neck look with that trendy tank top strap, and then in the back, it's all backless, so it kind of looks like 2-in-1, and it's definitely a thong, but I think it's super cute because it looks like it's a two-piece, but what I really like about this bathing suit, it's very unique, fun, and different. It comes up really high past your hips. So, like me, if you're 5 feet even, this would be a great bathing suit for you because in photos, this makes my legs look super long, which what I like. You're only young ones, so why not get a very scandalous bathing suit that you adore and you can wear it with anything. I've really been leaning towards these really nice one-piece bathing suits. These are super cute and I love white and gray. And I think this one is sort of like the last one, but this one doesn't show too much in the back, but it has a really nice scoop that shows a great side boob. And I love the front as well. And it has a really nice scoop, but almost like that triangular type of top, but in a one piece. And I actually have a bodysuit that's really similar to this. You can wear it with, you know, high-waisted jeans. But I think this is super cute. You can pair this with some high-waisted shorts when you're out on maybe like a private island or maybe even Miami Beach. But, or vacation. I think this would be a great bathing suit over the summer. I am really excited to actually wear this. This material is actually really soft. Again, it still has that nice lining. And I believe I got this one as well on Amazon too. And it's in a size small. I think it's super cute, super fun, and super trendy. It does have that spaghetti strap in the back. And it gives you that nice open back too. Very affordable. I believe this is under 20 bucks. So that is it for all my one-piece bathing suits. I hope you guys enjoyed this. They're all really cute, trendy, and great high quality. It's not like that fabric that's going to rip. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. And I hope you guys enjoyed my honest review on all my one-piece bathing suits that I currently have. And then some that I got really recently. But that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed. And until next time, I'll see you then.